words for his Mimi.
He wrote, what did he write for his Mimi?
Bear. He wrote bear.
Yeah, and is that a picture of him? So who is that again?
Pear.
Pear the bear?
And he wrote a sun.
Is he writing a sun for Mimi?
He was writing a sun for her. And his grandmother knows that.
Oh, she did. Do you think you could look up at Mommy's phone and say, good morning, Mimi?